Hello everybody, welcome back to Creative Boys. Today we're going to be playing, me and my brother will be playing the zombie hunt. So let's go into single player mode.
That's me. And
my brother will take it away now.
Alright guys, so welcome back to Creative Boys. Today I'll be playing ZombieCraft. Alright, so let's play. To the world. Here we are. Now, all we need to do is find a small village. And I'll just switch to my wood. Or not. No, I won't switch to my wood. Hey. What's this? Well. Oh, it's like my other arm. No, it's not my other arm. It's just a... Alright, so I'll be looking for a village. I've tried while going to that bar. I'll try going to the bar.
And guys, make sure to tell us in the description if you like this video.
Why does this gun arm keep following me?
He might be your team player, Jay.
My gosh.
And guys, don't forget to comment if you like this video and comment if you know. If you've ever played this, let's get away.
Alright, so I think I see there's a small village over there. Right, so hello, arm gun.
Stop turning! Stop turning and go to the village. Go in the village.
I am.
There it is. Go forward.
Should be a zombie around here. Stop. There.
I think there's one behind you. Look behind yourself, there's one. It might be. No? Okay, because it sounded like one was close by.
Not close by. There's one right there. I think that guy's. No! No! No!
We died, you guys, we died! Let's respawn.
Alright, so let's keep going. I think this time I'll use my wood. There. I'm gonna beat them up with my wood. The awesome wood will probably kill them. Alright, so we're going back to. I'm not going in the barn.
We might have to use our med kit because. I just respawned. Okay, there's a zombie right there, and we're gonna see. Undercover.
Well, this place is brawling with night terrors. Die, 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 die. Kill them. Yes.
Jay, use your med kit. You're about to die. Now, use it.
How?
Click, I think, for spacebar. Okay, you used it. And you used up both of your meds.
There.
No, before they spawn new ones. Oh, there are two black ones over there. Shoot them from far away. Stay away from us.
Look at that zombie, like, our head fell off.
Look at that zombie head through the wall. That's a zombie head.
Yeah. Do you see that? Our head literally fell off. Our head fell off.
Guys, we don't have a choice but to respawn.
And there's another zombie who's like, tra-la-la-la.
Oh!
Wait, was that another player, or did the zombie just kill the zombie? I think the zombie just killed
us. No, that was your gun hand.
Oh my gosh! He just floods! Oh my gosh! Good, there's not a zombie spawner. It's time to try my wood again. Bring me luck, wood! Alright.
Oh, wait, I think I just saw something. No, there's a zombie spider.
That's a dead one.
Hey, wait, there's another player. Oh, that's just a
die. Be dead. Be dead. Oh, really? What? This is me? Oh, you're gonna be dead. You're gonna be. No!
Should have used your med kit when you battle the first zombie.
He's just dancing on me. He's hopping on me. Okay, I'll probably get some wood.
Guys, we are playing ZombieCraft. I also.
What is number three?
If you guys want to play this game too, you can go to ZombieCraft.io. And hey, Jay, don't forget, collect up some wood. It's right behind you.
All right.
So hover over it. No, you have to hover over it. So then.
Press F to pick up wood. All right.
We're getting a lot of wood. See? Look at our wood.
Our wood inventory is, well, right there.
And it's at 106. Okay,
at 300. Alright, I think that's enough. Okay, so now we'll go fight some zombies, I guess. Hey, let's see what that is. There might be a black zombie spawner somewhere around here. Weird. Wait, that's an empty place. Why is there an empty place here?
Switch to a gun.
Alright. I'm coming for you. Can you hear that? Now, come on. Ivy. Anybody?
That little white dot shows you where you're aiming.
Yeah. Alright, so.
I think we're at the end of the road or something.
Here, I'll try to walk to the end. There. We have. Oh, we're running out of food and water. We need some water and some food. Where will we get the food from? Alright. Come on. Alright, guys, so we're at the woods. Going to the village. Yes. Alright, so just saw a village there. Where did those go? Yeah, there's a village. The orange part is a village. There. I think we're close. Yeah, we're close. I think that's a village. And no, it's not. It's not a village. There's a village. That's a big village.
We got back onto the dirt road. It's a village. So after a long stroll in the woods,
there's a village. That sign over there says village on it.
Yep, it says village on it.
Now I just need to. There it is. Oh. I guess I'll be going to that barn. Yeah. I think. Don't.
No, use your gun and aim at him. Aim at him. No! Aim at that one!
Press 4!
Come to you.
I killed him!
Okay, now get into the shelter before any other zombies come.
And what if zombies are in the shelter?
They probably can shoot them even easily in the shelter. Oh, you barely lost any health.
I see there's a
zombie. Shoot that one in the shelter. Go into the shelter and shoot it.
I think it went down. Nope. At least we both died. Except some second zombie came up. I'm trying to wood. Wish me luck, wood. What's actually pretty strong? Again, here's this. Oh my god. What does he do? Is he like a vampire or something? He's like that. So is he like a vampire kind of zombie? Wow, weird. He spawned here.
Yes!
No.
What happened to us?
Oh my god! What happened to us?
We flew over the roof. That's how we spawned in the same area. We respawned here? No, guys.
That was just weird. We never spawned there.
Oh,
have one.
Jay, use your med kit. Use your med kit.
Gonna eat it. Good. I ate the whole thing.
Now shoot him. Shoot him a couple of times to show him your anger on him.
Yeah, get out of there. You're dead. Get out. Yeah, stop. That much better.
Now hit him with the stick. Go forward.
I know. Like, I'm already hitting him. Wait. What if that happens if I get on him?
Yeah, and jump on him like he did to you.
He did it. Only the normal zombies did.
I guess he's the leader of normal zombies, so.
He's not the leader. He's cloning himself. Leaders don't clone themselves. I mean, sometimes, but no, they don't. Zombies don't clone themselves.
Yeah, they actually do in Minecraft, like.
Oh, they spawn a bunch of them. But there aren't black zombies in Minecraft, are there? No, there aren't.
There probably aren't unless you use a mod or something.
There's no black zombie mod. There's no mod for black zombies.
Wait, is it the scroll button to zoom out?
That's because I'm moving. Your zombies.
Kill them with your gun!
Take it.
Get inside of the shelter! Get inside of the shelter!
I'm going to face my fears.
Well, they're not fears. They're just running away from me.
They are my fears. You call that running away from me? What?
Well, at least you spawned.
How did? What?
Go into the medicine place. See if you can get a med pack.
There's a zombie spawning right there. And then, anyway.
Respawn and go into the medicine department.
I'll see if I spawn there. Nope. I don't.
Yep, a black zombie is coming up to you. No, that was just you.
That's me. Now shoot the house. Shoot the house! One shot and it kills a zombie. Here's how much I hate you. And you jumped on me.
No! No! Oh! Take a med pack! Take a med pack! Two. And now click. Click! No! Yeah, you have to click this lever.
He's just like. He's just jumping.
You know what, zombie? Next time that we kill one of you, we're gonna dance on them. Yeah, like you did. We're even gonna do the moon rock on them, like you did. What is that?
That's a windmill. I'll go to the windmill now.
But why is it moving?
It is mute moving.
Yeah, but it didn't move last time.
It didn't move. It actually did.
Oh, I guess I didn't speak.
Also, wait. Good. Wait for zombies to die.
He just spawns on the roof. Did you guys see that? Take some wood. Take some wood.
It's like a.
Jay, take some wood and chop off the.
I can't take both of them. What? Yep. Told you I.
they're moonwalking on us again.
Oh, we're gonna get you.
There are two zombie spawners right next to each other there.
Good. No zombie spawners near me. Alright. Okay, yeah. looking for something to kill. So I guess you can't sprint in this game. Oh, there. I think I just saw a village there. No. I don't think it's a village. There. Oh,
there's the village.
It's a orange and white house. I think I've seen the house before in one of the several other routes that I showed you.
Is somebody following me?
No. Those are my steps.
I think there's a zombie behind. Or no, it's coming for you. No, walk forward into the house. No, walk into the house before. Oh, there's a village close to there.
Villages are much worser.
Okay, so get into the house. Or another zombie enters.
It's night. I did a cartwheel in the wind. It's a air.
Yeah. He's dancing at us again.
Why dance on one of you?
Let's hope we.
He's like.
No, we don't spawn in the depot. Get ready, it's almost nighttime.
I know. Alright guys, so we're at night, it's night. Try my wood once again. Wish me luck, wood. Right, so. Where should I go? I'll just follow along this trail.
You'll meet some zombies pretty soon. It's night.
Meet lots. A bunch.
Oh, we found a village.
Alright, guys. So I guess now Shree will take over the game.
Okay, guys. So now we are at nighttime. And now there might be a bunch of monsters lurking around. We gotta shoot them.
Hello, there's a village. Go to the village.
So guys, we have got to kill them.
You're going low on drinks and food.
Don't worry, I'll eat my medkit.
Yeah, I guess you should. Alright, so.
Come at me, zombies. Come at me.
I think, go to the barn. There'll be more zombies that will spawn at the top.
Yeah,
and there's a wheat maze there. There's a wheat maze. It's actually a maze. There's actually a trail through it. So there's a wheat maze. Oh shoot. They spawn on top of the barn.
Oh, there's a zombie spawner. Oh, that's a backpack?
Press F to pick up backpack. I think you have a backpack.
Oh my god, I'm getting so much stuff from this backpack. Except, no! Come on!
No! I lost everything from the backpack!
Whoa!
That's because there's a zombie spawner, like, right there.
I don't know. I think
hey, no.
Well, guys.
Thank you, zombie, but no.
Well, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll be back next time. So, see you next time.